This is my video response to the person who commented that said the Dyson housing does not get hot, that it merely gets warm. So I have a temperature probe here. It's right now, the room temperature is just a little above 80 degrees Fahrenheit. And let me just touch my probe to the metal housing. I think that's a little bit hotter than warm. Thank you.